school memory was when I first joined the school. It was not like a new place when I joined. The school accepted me and it was comfortable and it felt like home. And now this is my home.
My favorite memory in school was having practice singing competition and winning the competition.
My favorite school memory was when I got the prefect badge. I felt very proud.
My favorite memory was sitting with my friends and having lunch at the lunch break in the ground.
My favorite memory was watching a movie with our principal and Lin ma'am. The movie was Merchant of Venice, and this play has been my favorite play.
My favorite memory in the school was when we had basketball tournaments. We enjoy a lot.
The drum major, I really felt very, very proud. Every rehearsal and practice had made us perfect.
Hey guys, I'm Zidane Roy, the head boy of Tunbridge High School. When I first walked in to the gates of Tunbridge in 2009, I didn't want to go to school. All of us, me and my classmates, we volunteered, we worked hard for all these events and we've participated in all these competitions. That now, when I've come to the end of my school life, I don't want to go home anymore.